My name is Camille Hunt, and I'm the Senior Registrar at the North Carolina Museum of History. Registrars keep track of and help take care of all the artifacts in a museum's collection. Do you ever wonder how museums get things? Today I'm going to talk about how we got this tire. In 2006, Michelin donated this tire to the museum. Donations are the most common way the museum receives things. This is a space shuttle tire. It's part of the main landing gear. Main landing gear tires were only used once. To make the tire as light as possible, they have an almost smooth tread. Still, the tire weighs over 200 pounds. Each tire took approximately 6 hours to build. These tires were filled with nitrogen, so they would be stable at extreme temperatures and altitudes. The first space shuttle launched on April 12, 1981, and the last space shuttle landed on July 21, 2011. NASA's shuttle fleet flew over 135 missions. Michelin made all tires for space shuttles at its aviation tire plant in Norwood, North Carolina, for over 30 years. Are you interested in learning more about the artifacts in the North Carolina Museum of History's collection? Please visit our online collections database at ncmuseumofhistory.org/collections.